How can it be that a journalist and publisher operating from Europe can be extradited to the United States? We don't operate in the United States. We don't publish from the United States. So that's a threat to all journalists around the world, wherever they operate.